Good evening, everybody. A Minneapolis man has died. He was riding his bike earlier this week and was hit by a bus.
Today, family and friends rallied in Powderhorn Park to remember Mike Williams. Carol Evans' Ivory Hiker has a story.
At Powderhorn Park, dozens rallied to remember a man whose life was cut short. Family and friends say Mike Williams died yesterday on his 45th birthday after being hit by a bus on Monday while he was bicycling in Minneapolis.
2 days ago, I went to see him at the hospital. He's my good friend.
Metro Transit police say the crash happened at the intersection of Highway 55 and Morgan Avenue.
He was extremely full of life. Like the kind of person where you'd hear that he got into an accident or this is not his first accident. The entire time I knew him, it was like a Bam Bam from Flintstones, you know? the guy had a lot of heart.
His friend Damien says he's known Mike for years after they met while living in Dayton, Ohio. He says Mike leaves behind a 3-year-old son, Lemmy.
I think my favorite memories are actually here, hanging out with him and seeing how he's really turned his life around, how he just doted after Lemmy.
Family friends have created a GoFundMe page to help pay for the costs associated with Mike's hospitalization and death. We'll link to it on care11.com. As for the details on what led up to the crash that killed Mike, Metro Transit Police are not yet saying. Corey.
All right, thank you, Ivory.